At 28 years old, during a routine doctor's visit, my doctor felt a lump in my neck. They did a lot of tests and finally told me that I had thyroid cancer. When you're young and you hear that word cancer, your mind goes to so many places. But I tried not to panic, and I decided to get educated. I read every book and found out everything I could about it. I was fortunate to have caught it early and to have the support of my doctors and, most importantly, my family.